everybody. Cover Jesus with you. Welcome. It's time to do the hobby full case random teams numero dos. Come over this way, and I'm going to go ahead and throw this thing up here. Does that make sense? Does that make sense? Spots purchased before I finish this break. And I mean, you know, anything. We'll just. I'll be generous with inclusions of purchases around Chum. Gonna get the Warriors. I lost my goddamn die. What a hot holy mess. Okay. And of course, all that trouble. And it was a snake eyes, which we do not do here. Nine is better, our thing. Okay, so. Papa Want Warriors gone. Better do this right quick too before I even start effing around with things. Oh, it was a full-blown jump start. Hobby random teams, number two. I wish you luck if you do well. 30 folks, number is nine. I think we're only like 14 in Immaculate. Yeah, only like 14. No, hobby. Is hobby. No, hobby random too. This is a random. There's one. I did. I don't know what's going on here. Nine times. This is our deal. Eight. And the money shot. Royals on top. Athletics on bottom. Queen of slightness here. I really need to get Christopher Wallace to change his name.
I'll grab the case.
This actually works out because you don't have to absolutely kill yourself tonight, and Uncle Jesse can just package. Huh? What attitude is that?
I'm gonna finish packaging and everything too.
Oh, that's fine. I was just there. If you didn't want to, I mean, you got here at what, noon?
Okay, there's that. Let me answer this.
Dude, I am so jealous. You are sponsored by Diet Pepsi now?
This is true. I mean, they're asking me to get like a tattoo and stuff, but I don't think I want to.
No?
No, maybe not.
Yeah, keep your options open.
I know, because, I mean, I like straight Coke better, but I gotta watch calories. Alright. We have got... Twins for Brewers. Twins is going to be. Brewers. Anything else? I should have taken out the trash, but F it. We will simply make a mess. Let's go. Okay. I'll knock it down. Don't tempt me. Done it before, I'll do it again. SHMU interested. He's got probably gonna take me 5 to 7 minutes to get this stack of awesome prepped. And I'm being serious. Spots purchased before this thing breaks. I will be mildly generous because this is an insane giveaway on things purchased right before the break. But you get a spot in Immaculate or Spectrum. It's going to count as 3 entries. Spot in anything else, 1 entry. You can have as many as 500 entries. I'm going to cut the maximum off at 500 entries. Who's rocking the Rangers? $99.
One person is going to get a $359 random team spot.
son of a goat. And a motherless one at that. I'm just going to have to put... Fuck. Come on.
Greg takes one. Three left. Let's go. Bring the energy. What's up, Walt Dunn?
Kid AC maybe in and out. SHMU. Hot as balls here, or it's, I'm on menopause. And I am dead serious about Immaculate going tonight. I'm not leaving until it fills. That's a, both a threat and a promise. Oh my god, that's so close. That's almost fillable style, like, I mean, filler closeness. Then I'm gonna have to threaten on Spectra. Spectre's a more hollow threat because I think I can fill like more than one of those in the long run. I'm gonna be honest, I want to pull a disgusting type Karl Anthony Towns, like in a bad way, to maybe steal one of Bates' customers a little bit. And yeah, Spectre, Cowboy's gonna be random off to somebody. Somebody gonna get them just for getting into the break. And they're probably gonna get some lovely, not, I mean, the DAC, I already got one for, you know, Katie's already got one, so maybe a Ezekiel Elliott or something. You know, something. Moody is all right if you like cards with high potential for growth. And oh wait, here he is. Random. I did it earlier. Hobby random number two. I gave a rather boisterous mod hammer to you earlier, but you weren't here. Didn't realize. There is a good chance of that. There is a good chance of that. Wait, it's got a what? I don't honestly don't even know how many are left in hobby number five. But why not, man? Why not? Let's do everything but the new stuff. How about like a certified football, maybe? Something like that. I still have not hit the super duper, so there is time for such things. You know, why don't, if I forget that I've got like this third screen now. Hey, starting off with colored autograph, Tyler Alexander. Detroit Tigers, blue. Is a refractor for Evan Longoria. Better, JB Free? Weren't you the one with the issues? Of me not showing all the cards. I've made adjustments. If that wasn't you, then never mind. Adam Engel, White Sox. Autograph. Green refractor, Nolan Arenado. So we've got another green one up in here. This one, Jose Adams, Marlins. No, I mean, I don't want anybody to have any doubts about what I'm doing or how I do it. So if I can make you more comfortable with what I do, I mean, we can do it. I've got time, so we can do this. Jomani Jones, first Bowman base. Sadzik, first Bowman base. David Paulino, that is an autograph for the Astros. Upton, Chapman, McKenzie, Bishop, Scouts Ortiz, Longoria, Manea, Stevenson, Reyes, Nunez, Wainwright, Tanaka, McKinney, De Leon, Franco Purple, the Phillies, Smith, Correa, Bellinger, Wall, Nottingham updates, Sanchez. Well, Sanchez is a refractor. Bryant, Menendez, Santillan, Pinto, Price, and Nola. For JB Free. You would like a better look at all of the. Well, no, I'm not saying. Dude, I did it for you. I'm not trying. I'm trying to make everybody feel good. All right. So let's try it this way. Let me see where I can kind of see what I got here. All right. Chad Cool. First of all, Pirates. That's a purple refractor autograph. I know. I need to get that third, fourth camera action. Orange refractor, Tyler White.
If it's absolutely necessary, then I can help, but it might not be that absolutely necessary if the two are here. I got can stay late and do it. There are 13 left. Who was the Angels location and team spot right now?
Is that something closer? Is that something closer? Well, listen, I know, obviously I was just playing when I was naming all of them. I'm not going to do that. Although there was a day that I went through and actually would show all of the inserts and things too. Paulino for the Astros. That's autographed. Not refractor, but it is autographed.
What's up, Nick Hop? Nick, we got three left in the back of the basketball, full case random. We got three teams per spot, and we got 13 left in the back.
Green refractor, Carl Edwards, junior, not senior. Not to be confused. Clayton Kershaw is a refractor. Blue refractor, Josh Bors. I think that's how you say his name. I'm not 100% on it, but that's what I think. It's a joke, Chris Fitz. It's done. I'm not even... Or is that even, like, too slow now? See, now I'm just confused. I'm trying to please all the people all the time. That's what I'm trying to do. All the people all the time. Connor Sadzik, green refractor for the... No, it's the Texas Rangers. And it's autographed. Machado refractor. Sonny Gray, purple. Oh, have you ever watched the Bates and Break? It'd be done already. I mean, that's like that is something that I am legitimately working on, like the balance between actually showing cards and not just like flying through them. Mikey White, A's, because I know some people would actually like to see cards since that's what we're doing here, but at the same time, you got to get to, you know, the other stuff.
Can you bring me my watch?
Double auto, what? Orange refractor, or I did two. Did I do two? Yadier Alvarez, orange refractor auto, 8 out of 25. And a gold coming up. For Trey Turner, rookie, Washington Nationals. Another orange. Yes. Iskandarian. We found a hot one. We found a hot case. Hot case of hotness. I do. I do have nipples, yes. They're very sensitive, very small. You should try and get them all. You should try and get all 25 of them. I mean, I'm curious why you're asking such a question, but Adam Jones, that is refractor. Refractors that never were, John Smoltz for the Braves. I went one extra pack, didn't I? That's why. That's why I thought there was two in there.
Two left in the random. I got 13 left in
the
number 8.
I've only pulled one red, and that was like the first day. I think like the first case even. I haven't seen another red one since. Corey Sager. Only the second one of these that I've seen too. This one happens to be a refractor auto. I think the other one was a base auto for the Dodgers. But that is only the second one of those that I've seen. Don't try and confuse me. Don't try and confuse me.
It's just one of the...
I mean, seriously, I've only seen two Sagers. I've only seen three Vlads. trying to think what else has been like low on the poll count. Maybe like four Sotos. Sam Travis, purple, the Red Sox. I mean, there may be some so short printed that I wouldn't even know that I haven't seen them. John Gray for the Rockies, blue refractor. That's a Hunter Pence refractor for the San Francisco Giants.
Yes, sir. I got two left in that. We're on a spot out here.
Moncada, let's see, what? Four Moncadas, maybe? Four? Two greens, perhaps? I don't know. I'm already feeling maybe super by the time this is over. Tyler Alexander, Detroit Tigers. Base type autograph. Purple Yadier Molina for the Cardinals. Wilkerman Garcia, purple for the Yankees. You're getting close to halfway through before I give away the Warriors. All you got to do is buy something in the store to get entered into it. All right, Arizona Fall League. Drexen Profar for the Rangers. That is 8 out of 50. That's like a gold. I don't think I've seen one of those before. At least the Arizona Fall League autos. Pretty sure about that. That was a SHMU must have known that was on the way. Must have known. Michael Franco, Phillies refractor.
You're right. I got one left in the band of teams. If you prefer that, it's 359. I don't think this spot got this.
Come on, super. Super, or at the very least a red. At the very least a red.
Maybe it will, four left.
Oof, oof, oof. Don't sticky. Sticky, sticky. 219 out of 250. Prime positions Aaron Judge. Plays outfield for the Yankees. We're hitting at least all of the auto variations. We need a Bowman update autograph still. But then we should have almost have the rainbow O variations. Bryce Harper is a refractor. Purple Zach Greinke. Diamondback. This is true, Scotto. I mean, we've still got a little bit to go through here, but green auto. It is Minnesota Twins. Young Ho Park green refractor auto. This has been a much better case than the last few that we've been through. I'm gonna tell the truth about that. Manea refractor. What is this Hobby Direct business that he's talking about?
He has two different types of immaculate cases, Hobby and Hobby Direct.
What's the difference?
I don't know. I guess Hobby Direct is supposed to be better.
The same price?
Yeah. Yeah, just the actual label on the product will say it's either a hobby case or a hobby direct case. What the difference is, I have no idea.
So he's saying hobby direct is better?
I guess that's what he's claiming.
So I should probably go grab one now for ours, right?
I mean, go for it.
Hey, and there the Cubs represent Billy McKinley, or McKinney, exquise. Face auto. Blue coming up. Oh, for the Cardinals. Purple coming up. Sam Travis, Red Sox. Cubs came through. Cubs came through. Like champs they did. Like absolute champs. Okay. And for the Diamondbacks. Huang. 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 That's a refractor auto too. Hector Oliveira is refractor rookie card for the Braves. Does anybody in here know about the hobby versus hobby direct business? I know you guys have seen some of this stuff. Still going to be first pack. It is Victor Alcantara for the Angels.
And wait for it, Bang. Wait for it. Wait for it. Carl Anthony Towns, Trey Lyles.
Purple, Kenta Maeda. Shane Dawson, Blue Jays. And it's blue. It's going to be tough to search for him. All right. If that's the case, I'm going to see if I can go steal one of those then. Maybe. Oh, it's a hot pack. It's a hot pack. Ricardo Sanchez. Autograph for the Braves. Hot pack, hot pack, hot pack, hot pack, hot pack. Bradley Zimmer. Cody Reed. Sean Reed Foley. Tyler Beede. Blake Perkins. And a blue Eric Hosmer on top of it all. And a green Clayton Blackburn. Talk about color on top of color with a little bit of color in between. It's like a color sandwich almost. Pretend that I don't know what it is. Jamie Schultz for the Devil Rays. Trevor Story rookie refractor. First one of those I believe that I've seen. All right, your chance to get the Warriors for just buying a spot is creeping towards being done. We've got like five more mini boxes to go through. And it's going to be it. Jumanji Jones for the Angels. What's up, Triplett? Ooh, Aaron Nola out of the gate variation to 50. That's a gold one. Don't see very many of those out of the gate variation type things, so I'm going to count it as a hit. Purple John Gray for the Rockies. Any spot gets you entered. I'm just giving bonuses for Immaculate and Spectra to get spur those down a wee bit. Astros, David Paolino. That's a refractor autograph even. Huh, we have gold auto out of this, and I don't have a super auto yet. Carl Edwards Jr. refractor. There's green Carlos Correa. Don't forget to roll the R's. I've pulled a couple. Cloaked up. Immaculate, full case, and Spectra are the two that I'm working. Another hot pack. Are you kidding me? And it's Redemption. Chrome Press Box Auto Antonio Santian. I've not seen a whole lot of Redemptions. It might be the only one. All right, well, there's a gold at least for the Zach Greinke. Which was auto hot back Ryan Williams, Tyler Alexander, Todd Hankins, Shane Dawson, Manuel Margot, a green Dakota Chalmers, and now we are down to two, and then there were two.
That's right, Dave. We are changing the call.
Is he like the most short printed player that they're that is in this? Because I swear I am not seeing hardly anything. Jermaine Palacios for the Twins. Is he even in this? Are you just pulling my leg on the deal that he exists? Roll this Chapman purple. Barreto refractor. And then there was one. Javier Guerrera for the San Diego Padres. Unless we get some perfect game bonus read, that should be our last autograph. We get a blue Chris Bryant. I think he plays for the Cubs. I'm not sure that I've ever heard of him before. Betances refractor. A Gerber refractor, and there she be.
What do you got?
Hmm?
Is that there she be?
No, it's over. All right, folks, thank you.